basketball in store for you. Here at Quicken Loans Arena in downtown Cleveland, Ohio, it's the home of the camp, live on 2K Sports, bringing you another edition of the NBA on 2K Sports. Kevin Harlan here, and I'm joined by Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg with David Aldridge on our sideline. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's check out who's on the floor, courtesy of Gatorade. Taking a look at the Lakers. Campbell is out there with O'Neal. And there's Bryant and Sabalos, and it's Van Exel. And at the one spot, here's Brandon. Here's Sura. And it's sent back by Bryant. And Clark, the league in general, increasing the pace of play. Tonight's teams exemplify that approach.
I really think the game was meant to be played at a high pace, Kevin. We've had periods where it's been a little bit more bump and grind, defensive oriented, but I like the trend that the game has taken on the last decade or so. Up and down, a lot of possessions, a lot of scoring, and a lot of entertainment value. I love it. I love the way the game is played now.
Couldn't agree more. Here's Sabalos, two on the clock. Van Exel, no good.
I'll tell you what, Kevin, they will take that look every time. Limited defense, great shot. Just came up empty. You live with those.
And the basket is good. That is all through on the contact, so a free throw coming up. Great opportunity for a three-point play. The Cavaliers shooting their first free throw this game.
And just to mention, a season ago, they were very comfortable at the line, hitting about 78% of their free throws.
Now, here's Van Exel.
Question about it. No flop there. That was a direct shot to the chest.
First quarter of play with about a minute and a half gone. And there's the bucket from Brandon.
Yeah, good awareness there. He sees an opening and doesn't hesitate.
Boy, it's a thing of beauty watching him attack the defense like that. I mean, they wanted no part of him on that layup.
Now, here's Van Exel. Pass to Campbell. A 10-footer. Jump shot is good that time. Cavaliers have gone 2 or 3 here to start out the game. Here's Brandon. Campbell defending. It's tipped, and it's out of bounds. And a solid touch by Bryant.
You love the effort. Just getting the hand in there and knocking it out.
Really came close to the pilfer. Take that effort. Mucking things up is sometimes just as good as a steal.
And the Cavaliers making a change here. Pogauskas has checked in.
He's got to be disappointed with himself on that one. He has got to knock those down.
Over to the left wing. Sura defended by Bryant. Here's Sura. That one wide left. Lakers trail by 3. And here is Van Exel. Pass to Bryant. To the inside. O'Neal. One up, one down. 2 points with his first shot this game.
And he can time his passes so perfectly. Wow, what an assist.
Pass to Mills. And it is flushed down with a nice jam.
Oh, I dunk you very much.
He can really fly in. He combined that, Greg, with some nice penetration, too. And you've got 2 points.
A lot of bounce ability there, guys. I mean, well above the rim. That's what makes him dangerous.
Here is Bryant. The Cavaliers making the shot. And there's the 3-second call. This one on the defense. Last season hoped to compete, but that wasn't the case, Clark, as we saw. They'll look to do better this season.
Well, you look at last season, ended the year 11th in the West, learned about the direction they'll grow as a team, and played at a very high pace, and I can expect Showtime to be back in full swing this season and in the coming season.
So far, still no points in the game. No good from Campbell. For Cleveland, they've gotten 3 of 8 shots to fall for them here in the first quarter. Here's Brandon. Campbell grabs the board.
just tentative in the paint, lacking a little bit of confidence, allowed the defender to recover and contest that shot.
It's good on the putback, and that ties it up.
Nice to be in there. I mean, he's got like a sixth sense in terms of where the miss is going to go. That is really a talent.
Now, here's Ilgauskas. O'Neal with the defensive effort. Van Exel kicks to Bryant. O'Neal with it. Fires from 18. The rebound by Brandon.
Low percentage look on that one. Not sure what he was thinking.
I agree with you. Not a good shot. Not good offense. They can get a much better look than that. They're going to need to be chasing to do something.
Cavaliers on their only other free throw attempt today. An earlier trip to the line. First one falls through. So both teams making some changes here. And so he's able to get one of two. Okay, well, let's go down to David Aldridge for a report from the sideline.
Hey, Kevin. Hey, I talked to the Lakers head coach. I asked him where the advantage may be tonight. He said, our shot blocking sets us apart. Now, we do have to play solid all-around defense, but we have people in the back who can help us quite a bit when we get broken down inside. Back to you, Kevin.
Thanks for the report, David. So their focus, guys, is going to be on defense right away.
And that's always a good philosophy. Don't let an opponent get settled. Try to take them out of their game early.
And, you know, that's all about energy. Coming out with fresh legs and putting a lot of effort into the defense.
Here's Kemp. Scott, the pass to Sabalos. Lakers working the ball around now. Just five on the clock. O'Neal. And the dunk by O'Neal.
And guys, he's not an easy man to stop. He's got the whim in his sights.
Never has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher.
And guys, I like the fact that he chose the one-hand tomahawk slam because you get a little higher when you go off one hand and one hand.
And there's the foul on the shot. He'll go to the line for two. Clark, when you play, you are dominant inside. Are you surprised at how perimeter-oriented the game now has evolved into?
No, not really, Kevin, because of the three-point line and what it means. The game was created as a game of putting the ball in the basket. Initially, it was by getting the ball as close as you could to the basket with big guys and drives, and now with the three-point line, shooting has become a premium. And it's really one of the great elements of the game for me, and I love the way folks are playing it now.
Defensive rules have sure made a big difference in this game, haven't they?
Yeah, great point.
Now here's Bryant. Here's Campbell. That's good. And it's Bryant with the assist. Bryant's got three assists now in this one.
And really, it's been a major aspect of their offense in the early stages here. Their success working the ball inside and getting points in close range.
The Lakers in the lead. Scott up top. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Here's Campbell. And the layup is good.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
Here's Brandon, defended by Scott. Here's Brandon. Here's Ilgauskas. He's just scored his first basket with that shot, making it.
Defensive rebounding, just such a crucial part of the game.
Yeah, it's finishing your defense, Greg. We know that. You can defend, then you got to rebound the miss. And you got to get to the glass with intensity.
Jones, the pass to Gamble. Scott dishes to Bryant. It's rebounded by Cleveland.
Leading to the nice shot.
Enzo Bryant will bring it up for Los Angeles. Outside, Jones. Scott the pass to Campbell. Here's O'Neal. The kick out to Scott. Throws it from outside. Scott's got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball. Campbell defending. Campbell grabs the board.
bucket, it's tough to stop the basket.
Now here's Bryant. To the inside. A steal. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. Cleveland shooting their sixth and seventh free throw attempts tonight. That free throw, no good.
And here in the early going, missed free throws starting to become the storyline.
Yeah, and as a coaching staff, you feel helpless. I mean, there's nothing you can do about it. You just hope they snap out of the rut.
Knights checked in for Los Angeles. Percy comes in for Bryant. Scott pitched to O'Neal. Here's O'Neal. He has six. Over Ilgauskas. Los Angeles with another miss.
And he's just a tough defender. Good positioning to get after that shot.
Yeah, good job guarding the mid-range. Extended out nicely and definitely bothered the shot.
Shoots from the baseline. That one a little long. And Los Angeles guys shooting the ball to the tune of 41% from the field so far. Inside. Score the basket, his second of two attempts.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here is idle.
Sir, defended by Scott. Leaving the ball around. Shot clock at six. Sir, nice D from Scott.
Oops. Caught in between, moves there on his way to the rack.
Here's Knight, lays it up and makes it in. And now a six-point Laker lead.
How about the passing? They are moving the ball without any thought, without any individual agility.
Yeah, and it's really fun to see that kind of unselfishness. Really hard not to appreciate all the assists they've racked up.
O'Neal with the rebound.
And the stroke definitely lacking confidence this quarter. Nothing on target.
Knight finds Jones. Side Scott. Here's the pass to Kirsten. Los Angeles needs to get off a shot here. It's tipped, and he's able to get it back. Whoops, there's a 24-second shot clock violation, so they'll turn it over. Here's Brandon. Down low, here's Hill. He can't get that one to fall. So Los Angeles will take it the other way.
Right from the start, Kevin, they've been pounding the glass. Most of those 50-50 balls also going their way.
Well, I don't think there's any question about it. They came focused and ready to play. They're doing everything they can to put things in their favor. You earned it. They're actually earning it well right now.
24 seconds left here in the first quarter. Now here's Jones, guarded closer to him. Tuning in, if you're just joining us, we've played through one quarter of action so far. And from what we've seen so far from the Lakers, guys, what are your thoughts?
Just playing suffocating defense. That's been the difference here for them.
You know, Greg, I love watching this team get after it on defense. I mean, they play with a bit of edge and nastiness.
So on the floor for the Lakers to start this second quarter, we've got Van Exel. He's out there with Jones. O'Neal is out there with Percy. And it's Knight in at the power forward. Offensive rebound. Now here's Van Exel. T right on him. West with some nice D. The Cavaliers trail by six. Pass to Mills over Kersey. Bank shot. No good. And pushing it up. Here's Los Angeles. Now here's Van Exel. He's got 2 minutes, but nothing on the board yet. For Cleveland, they've gone 0-3 and are still looking for that first bucket here in the second quarter. And in the pass to Hill. And it's sent back by O'Neal. Now here's Van Exel. Tight defense on him. On the basket by Jones. Jones has got the lead up to 8 now for the Lakers.
And look at how quick he was to fight on the pump fake. Left his feet way too soon.
Shoots a three. O'Neal with the rebound. O'Neal's got 13 rebounds in the game. Seeding. Kersey kicks to O'Neal. Van Exel passes to Jones. To the middle. Here's Knight. Off target there. That would have pushed the lead to double digits. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Knock loose. It's stolen by Van Exel. And it's the Lakers on the break. Past O'Neal. Now Kersey. And here is O'Neal. He's got 6. Charles is checked in for the Lakers. And the Lakers have possession. They haven't allowed any points in the second quarter. Here's Van Exel. That one good for 2.
Just no resistance inside at all. They are feasting. This is a straight buffet.
It is. It's a big one. Load the point.
It sure is. Plenty of second opportunities. 8 of their last 10 points from the paint, but the defense still continues to back away and not show any aggression.
Here's Brandon. Cuts it 5 from 18. That is good in the Los Angeles leads, but down now to just 9 in the basket from Hill.
Easy little jumper for him right there, guys.
Jones looking for an opening. Six to shoot. Whistle blows. Bucket is good. He'll have a chance at the line to make it a 3-point play.
They're doing a really good job of getting the ball inside and attacking the paint. That's an area they have completely dominated.
Well, once they recognized the advantage they had inside, it made a lot of sense just to continue to attack that area.
Here's Brandon. That shot is off.
And the edge on the glass is the difference. It's allowed them to build this lead.
And really a reflection of their superior effort level to this point. It seems to me they've gone after this win a little bit more.
Pass to Van Exel. Back tonight. Over Hill. Beats the shot clock, but can't get it to fall. The Cavaliers trail by 12. Mills in the corner. Good, and Hill can get the assist. Mills got 5.
I mean, the defense has to be more aggressive guarding the perimeter.
Over to the wing. Kersey picks the jump. Here's Van Exel. As Los Angeles gains possession. Campbell is checked in for the Lakers. Bryant comes in for Jones. Los Angeles leading by 9. Here's Van Exel. He's got 6. Puts down the breakaway slam.
And made possible by a heads-up play defensively.
To Sabalos. Out to the right wing. Outside Bryant. Tries from 16, and the Lakers with another miss.
And the defense that time was late. Got to feel fortunate he didn't put that one away.
They try to stop, hold down, combat, great offensive play. Clark, in your eyes, what are the keys to great team defense?
Yeah, there are a couple of things, Kevin. One is communication. Attention to the detail of what you're trying to minimize or take away. Good offensive team, you're not going to be able to take away everything, so you try to prioritize what you're going to take away. And then just a collective commitment to communication and to helping each other, because you can't do it at a high level by yourself when you're facing a really good offensive team. Everybody has to be on board and locked in to what you're trying to get done defensively.
Against Kemp. Here's the feed to Hill. Here's Sarah. Hill trying to break free. His three-pointer's off the mark.
Boy, he has been cold for a while now.
Yeah, he has been, and he's got to find his stroke because he's holding back his team as a result of his poor shooting.
And if you're the guy who has to guard him, it is never going to be an easy night for you.
Down low. The call on the shot sends him to the line.
Yeah, nice strong finish there. Nearly a three-point opportunity.
Full throttle, pedal to the metal, attacking basketball. I like that. You know, it's been a bad day for them at the line today as a whole. And far too often, that's the case for this team.
Bryant is doubled. He kicks it to Van Exel. And it's out of bounds. And a slash touch by Bryant.
He just threw that possession away. Hopefully, he learned from that and doesn't make the same mistake again.
The Cavaliers trail by six. Sura covered by Van Exel. No one near him. That went off the back iron and out.
Another rebound hold in. They're hitting the glass with a lot of passion.
Yeah, that's been the key to their lead. Simply put, the effort they've displayed on the glass has been the difference.
Sure, covered by Van Exel. Here's Sura. Here's West. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
And with the offense getting right to the rim, at least they saved the layup.
Simple as that. And that's what you expect from them.
Scotty's checked in for Van Exel. And he misses the second one as well, so he is 0 for 2 that time. West outside. Some nice passing by Cleveland here. And another miss by Cleveland.
Their game plan needs to change if they're going to get out of this hole, because he is just not there offensively.
Campbell, the pass to Sabalos. On the wing, and the jumper is on the mark. The Cavaliers trail by 8. Sura defended by Scott. Feeds to West. 4 on the clock.
Another foul would give him 3 before the half. Something to keep an eye on.
The Cavaliers making a switch here. Sura defended by Scott. Here's Sura. He scores and he's off the shot. He gets that basket. 1 for 7 on a tough night for him. Lakers leading by 6. Pass to Bryant. It's rebounded by Cleveland.
And the team has gotten it done here in spite of his performance. Still over from the field.
Now the Lakers on the break. Sabalos passes to Campbell. Good. Campbell's got 8.
Boy, good job firing the pass inside there. I mean, all his teammate had to do was catch it in.
Gets to Mills. Mops of room. Gets in. It's his 3rd field goal of the game. He's 3 for 5.
So far, we've seen them be a bit careless with the ball.
Simply put, out of control is how they play thus far. They're going to have to reel it in and show some more discipline.
The Cavaliers trail by six. Passes it to ABC. Pass to Ilgauskas. Happy to see that one go in.
Successful possession leading to a high percentage pass.
Outside Bryant. The pass to Sabalos. Six on the shot clock. Shoots over Mills. No good from Sabalos. And here are the Cavaliers. They're on a 14-6 run. Here's Mills, covered by Kirsten. Ilgauskas.
Well, after struggling in the first quarter, he's come alive here in the second.
Tight game here in Cleveland. Outside, Scott. Bryant finds Scott. And here is Campbell. Over the top of Joe. Here's Scott. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two extra free throw line.
Damage in the paint so far.
And also, like, the attack off the bounce. I mean, they're taking the initiative here in terms of getting into the lane and forcing the defense to collapse.
Catching up on the changes for Los Angeles. O'Neal's
that's three.
And Jones something for Bryant.
And when you look at the turnover that's four on the game.
And that's not helping, Greg. In this game, pretty much back and forth, you don't want to get too careful.
Here's Sabalos. Out left of the wing. Outside, Jones. Here's Sabalos. Kicks it out to Jones. Here's O'Neal. It's rebounded by Cleveland. Ilgauskas has got his fourth rebound in this one. 41 seconds left now here in the second. On that one as it misses. Los Angeles leading by four. Scott the pass to Jones, and it's good for two.
That's how you move the basketball. Awesome passing leading to the bucket.
Cleveland's gone 1-3 from way outside since the start of the second quarter. Here's Brandon. It for the first half of action. What's been a very close game here.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hello again, Hoop fans. It was all about the Lakers as the game got going. They were able to stretch out their lead to 8 points on the heels of a few stops and some quality offensive possessions. They ended up leading by six at the end of the first quarter. Going into the second quarter, they lost a little focus, sacrificed some points, but still finished with a four-point cushion at the half. And let's get your thoughts, Kenny, on the Lakers.
Well, I like that they're aggressively going to the rack. That establishes an attitude, a certain toughness. They just need to stay committed to their game plan.
Shaq, how do you think Cleveland played?
They were strong in transition. Seemed like the guys fed off the higher tempo. Certainly, they definitely got the looks they wanted, playing an outstanding game. If they can keep it up in the second half, they may wear the other side out.
And that'll do it for us. The third quarter about to begin with Kevin Harlan standing by.
As we return a look at the corner of Euclid and East 6th in downtown Cleveland, just a few blocks from our spot here at Quicken Loans Arena. And we've got second half action for you. Thus far, a pretty evenly contested game. Here's Brandon, covered by Van Exel. West. Pass to Brandon. Bryant comes with the double team. And the double by West.
And that's an example of real power right there, guys. I mean, grabbing the offensive rebound and then going back up.
And GA, in a close game like this, where every possession is critical, that could prove to be a very big one.
Boy, it sure could, Kevin. I mean, he salvaged two big points for them off that miss.
And for Los Angeles, O'Neal is out there with Campbell. And there's Van Exel. And there's Bryant. And it's Sabalos in at the small forward position. And for Cleveland, a fader. Here's O'Neal. And he battles for the ball and gets the second chance bucket. O'Neal's got 8 points.
Finally, they get one to drop. That's one of their first four here in the third.
Lang. The shot's good on the assist by Rush.
And defensively, this is the opposite of how you want to start the second half.
Yeah, just a real lack of aggressiveness there right now. I mean, can't give up these types of layups to begin the quarter, Greg. I mean, that's a no-no.
And he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a three-point play chance here for him. Los Angeles shooting the sixth attempt at the free throw line tonight.
Only 71% from the line last season, and rest assured they're hoping to bring those numbers up this year.
Free throw, good, Bryant. Right around a minute and a half played here in the third quarter. To the right wing. Passes to Sabalos. Out to the right wing. Just five to shoot. Looking to end his cold spell. He takes it up and lays it in. 8 points for him.
Give an assist there, not for the pass, but for the solid screen set on the inside that freed him up and made the layup possible.
Right wing. Here's Brandon. He's got seven. He dishes it to Ilgauskas. And this is his third trip to the line tonight. He throw good, Ilgauskas. And so he makes both from the line. Just over 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second half. Is it to Sabalos? And the layup shoot off the glass. Sabalos has got 6 points.
I mean, he makes plays right back in his sleep. The game is just far too easy.
Here's Brandon. A rebound by the Lakers. Outside Bryant. Los Angeles making a switch here. Knights check in. Here's Sabalos. He's got six. Shoots over Mills. Misses off the right iron. They are right on the brink of taking the lead.
This is an absolutely critical juncture in this game.
Pass to Ilgauskas. Sinks that one from the park. Third quarter action in just under 3.5 minutes of gone. Van Exel kicks to O'Neal. Down to five on the shot clock. And it's a hit by West.
And this quarter, he has clearly been off the mark.
They grab their own miss. They blow the whistle just as he gets it off. That's 2 points. And the chance for another one at the stripe.
And finally, they fought themselves back to even the score. We've got a new ball game here, man.
And really, all the momentum is theirs, making such a strong comeback. So I think you've got to really feel good about their chances the rest of the way.
Jones checked in for Los Angeles. A try by Bryant. Kicks it to Van Exel. Jones finds Bryant. outside. Cleveland needs to get a shot on. Mills can't hit. The Lakers have gone somewhat so far, 4-10 on those shots in the second half. And the jam finally comes in.
Got the sharp steal and then run out. It looks like they're ready to put the hammer down.
We've been waiting for one of these teams, Greg, to pull away. Maybe that'll be a springboard for them.
It could be. A dunk like that coming off a great defensive play has to build some momentum. Blatant contact, straightforward call, simple.
And Cleveland making a change here. Hill's checked in, and the Lakers also making a change. Percy's checked in, inside, West with the steal. And he uses the glass on the right. 6 points for him. And a chance now to catch up on some numbers with the hustle stats for the Cavaliers.
Defensively, they played with a lot of energy, and the steals we've seen are a result of that aggressiveness.
The number of second chance points they've gotten is also impressive. I mean, they've kept so many possessions alive with offensive rebounds.
And here is Los Angeles now, following the score by Cleveland. So it's the Lakers now. 6 point game. Count the basket. Jones has got six.
That's the kind of aggressive and assertive play they need as we get closer and closer to crunch time.
Here's Hill, and he floats in for the easy two. Great assist on that one.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. Five buckets in a row from the paint.
And on the flip side, Greg, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior. They've got to offer more resistance here.
Now here's Jones. He has six. Mills with the steal. It is good. And it's an 8-point Cavalier lead.
And there isn't a lot that they're doing well right now defensively. They just seem to be disconnected defensively in the second.
And Edsel with it. West picks him up. Here's O'Neal. And the dunk by O'Neal.
Just punch the ticket on that one. That'll get the job done.
Powerful two-hand jam.
I tell you what, if he's got a few more of those in him, this lead will really start shrinking.
Lakers shooting their seventh attempt at the foul line in this one. And Cleveland making a change here. The free throw off from O'Neal. The Cavaliers leading by six. Mills in the corner. Kicks it to West. Here's Brandon. Covered by Van Exel. They get it again. And the basket by Hill. Hill's got the lead up to eight now for the Kings.
Those defenders just look a little bit gassed. I mean, they're getting pushed around on that low block.
O'Neal issues tonight. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. And that one falls tonight. ABC's checked in for the Cavaliers. And hits them both. Cleveland's gone 1-2 from beyond the arc since coming out of the break. Here's Brandon, covered by Van Exel. Here's Brandon, and that one's on target from the wing. Brandon's got nine.
And offensively, they seem to have turned a corner.
Yeah, I don't know if it's coincidence or not, but a much better half since they changed hoops. They're really looking strong here.
Now, here's Van Exel. 8 points for him. Here's Mills. There's a swagger out there. You can see it on the court that they possess and are not afraid to show it either.
Boy, and I used to love going up and jamming it down like that.
Oh, that's good. Shot from 16. Will not go. This is off the front iron. Lakers trail by 10. Percy kicks to O'Neal. Shot clock at five. 10.
Boy, I like seeing the ball get to that spot. Reminds me of my days doing work down there. When you have this kind of position, scoring is simple.
Now, here's Mills. 12 points for him. Here's Brandon. Tank in on the ball. Brandon's got the loop back up to 10 now for the Cavs.
Definitely turned things around in this game. I mean, he was more of a background player in the first half. He jumped to center stage.
Los Angeles calls timeout.
And a wise move to call timeout there. They need to settle down a bit. They've been playing out of control at times here.
Scotty's checking for the lead. Now, here's Van Exel. D right on him. Jones drives in. The pass to O'Neal. He gets to Van Exel. Clock is at 3. A shot missing. Cavaliers go the other way with it. Pass to Augustin. Rebound the Lakers.
Excellent concentration from the deep. Intimidated the shooter. Bothered him, distracted him, made him think twice.
In for
well, we've seen that movie a few times, having an easy bucket in the paint.
Well, listless and lifeless at the defensive end. I mean, especially inside. They've really got to pick up that interior defense.
Now, here's Van Exel. 11 points in the game. Scott, good.
Always enjoy solid, good passing. Easily setting up his teammate. Does not get any easier than that.
Here's Brandon, defended by Jones. West kicks to Augustus. Passes it to Brandon. Over Jones. Here's Augustus. Second shot opportunity. And there's the whistle on the shot. Took the foul. Shot misses. He'll be shooting 2. And the foul called on Los Angeles. This will be his 5th trip to the free throw line.
And as many times as we've seen him at the free throw line tonight, I think by now we know what's going to happen.
Lakers trail by 10. To Van Exel. 1:24 left here in the third quarter. They double him with West. 2 free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. Los Angeles, they have shot 9 of 11 at the free throw line. And he knocks down the first one. No good on the second free throw. The Cavaliers leading by 9. And he jams it after taking the nice feed on the run.
That lesson there.
Sabalos has checked in for Van Exel. Here's Brandon, defended by Scott. Here's Augustus. Looks good. He is good. That's his 7th touchdown. So
far. I mean, there's no stopping him right now. I mean, he's locked in this quarter. His defense has to get the ball out of his hand.
The pass to Gamble. They double him with West. O'Neal passes to Campbell. And a rebound goes to the Cavaliers. West has got rebound number 8 now on the night.
A slight rebound advantage for them. One more column in their favor, and it's all heading up.
Well, you take a look at all of the stats, the team stats, that is, and that's one of the many areas that they've had the advantage. As a result, they've got a big lead.
Here's Scott. The Cavaliers making the shot. They get a hand on it. West with the steal. A finish. A huge slam. Perfect end of the fast break.
And guys got careless with the ball there. And the turnover leads to the big stop.
Once he came upright with the steal, he went straight on the attack.
That's exactly the way to do it, too, Kevin. Go hard to the bucket. And don't let them set up the defense.
And so it's Cleveland with a 14-point lead as we bring the quarter to a close. They've excelled in the open court. Their transition game has allowed them to build this healthy lead. We've got more in store for you right after this. How about a look at today's State Farm assist of the game?
It's just true artistry right there. I mean, great decision on where to go with the ball, and how about the perfect delivery?
And they'd love to see every possession in this way. True team basketball.
And there have been two very different performances from these teams today. As we get going in quarter number four. And on the court for the Lakers to start the fourth. Scott is out there with Bryant. Then it's O'Neal. Then there's Campbell. And it's Sabalos in at the free spot. It's good on the putback.
Way to work the glass. Buffet style. Second chance bucket. They can make a big difference.
Cleveland moving it around. Here's Ilgauskas. Score the basket. Is it 8 or 13 from the floor?
And it's coming easy for them right now. Five baskets in a row.
Say, hey, if it keeps working, go to it. Stay with it. I mean, until the defense responds and provides more resistance, keep making them pay.
And it goes down 2 points.
How good is that? I mean, he can make a defender look foolish at times.
Fourth quarter, still young, just over a minute play. Here's West. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Pass to Bryant. And he banks in the lane.
Well, check out that assist. That's a pair of teammates that are clearly on the same page.
And there's the feed to Ilgauskas. Shoots over Campbell. Ilgauskas. Ilgauskas has got 4 points this quarter.
And that's 10 straight points in the paint. The defense, nowhere to be found.
I think they've really got to start committing more bodies down low and really kind of close that area off defensively.
Scott picks going in. Passes to Sabalos. Four on the clock. From deep. The rebound by Ilgauskas. Ilgauskas has got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. Inside. And the chance by Ilgauskas.
And nobody has among the defenders stepping up to challenge him on that drive to the 10.
And Greg, he says thank you very much and sails in for the flush.
And those are the kind of sequences that tell you why the score is what it is.
O'Neal passes to Campbell. Outside, Bryant shoots it. He prints it as the shot clock ticks down.
And look at how quick he was to bite on the pump fake. Left his feet way too soon.
Sir, defended by Scott. Here's the dish to Mills. Over to the wing. To the paint. Here's Ilgauskas. And the jam by Ilgauskas.
To the rack with power,
hammering down the two-hand slam.
Really powerful on the lead with a dunk like that.
And the Lakers call time here.
And the amount of points they've given up here in the paint, that's what they got to talk about.
Absolutely, Greg. I mean, they're getting crushed, peeled, hammered, pulverized in the post.
Has checked in. He gets a chance now to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Well, I had a chance to find out what Los Angeles' coach was going over with his guys. And he was emphatic. He said, we are not going to win this game playing this way, fellas. You've got to step it up. You've got to get aggressive. And you've got to battle to get back in the state. See if that pep talk can win.
Turnover by the Lakers. Bryant. Pressed against O'Neal. The shot from 20 feet away. And another miss by Cleveland.
Low percentage look on that one. Not sure what he was thinking.
I agree with you. Not a good shot. Not good offense. They can get a much better look than that. But they're going to need to be patient to do so.
Got 11 in the second half. Outside Hill. And Cleveland making a change here. Here's Brandon. Over by Van Exel. From 10 feet out. And it's so picked by O'Neal. And here's the fast break. Bryant leading the way. Here's Van Exel. The rebound by Ogauskas. Ogauskas has got rebound number 10 tonight at that last time. They get it again. And it's sent back by O'Neal. And a rebound goes to the Cavaliers. Ogauskas has got 11 rebounds in the game. Pass to ABC. To the right side. Going up for the alley-oop. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop. And the dunk by O'Neal.
And aggressive defense causing the mistake, then cashing in.
Yeah, that's a momentum changer for sure. You got to like the steal and the finish at the other end. That's the thing, paying that steal off with the finish.
Cavaliers making a switch here. Bills check in. Here's Brandon. From deep, scores the bucket. He's 7 for 11 and continues to look good.
And you can see he just caught a glimpse of the open man on the perimeter and immediately got him the basketball.
It's going by Hill. Mill, he hangs in there and catches it on the second chance point.
coach is critically important. I mean, you need somebody to count on to make the right decision.
With this game closing in on the final buzzer, let's take a look at our Jordan player of the game.
And his performance has been a jaw-dropper. He must have been feeling great coming into the building tonight, because once he hit the court, it was all working for him. He was in a zone.
This is as good a game as we've seen him play. And this crowd can't get enough of it. When he explodes like this, it becomes a special atmosphere in here. And Bryant kicks to Van Exel. Here's Sabalos, covered by Mills. Scooped up. Outside Bryant. Van Exel with it. Six on the shot clock. And the dunk by O'Neal.
Kevin, it certainly hasn't been for lack of effort. But still, his team needs him to do more out there.
Pass to Ilgauskas. Here's Brandon. Covered by O'Neal. From the baseline. He is hauled in by Los Angeles. Here's Sabalos. Bryant. The pass to Campbell. Looking to get it going. Sabalos. That one doesn't drop. And it's the Cavaliers taking it the other way. Kicks it to Mills. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. Free throw good. Mills. And both free throws good for Mills. A minute 42 left in the fourth quarter. Now here's Bryant. He started close to the paint. Here's Campbell, and Campbell throws it down.
I'd say that shot is well within his range.
I would hope so.
And especially when he caps it off with the steady one-hand jam.
Here's Brandon. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line.
Well, this is what he likes to do. Try to break your spirit.
I think he's trying to put this one away, quite honestly. I mean, feels like he can lay it up against any type of defense, and he can't.
Here is Bryant.
And tonight's battle is going to end with a very clear win, leaving nothing to chance. Impressive win for the Cavaliers.
Yeah, this has got to be one of the most rewarding wins they'll have this season. They could have easily gone quietly, but they fought back so hard.
They really did, and I think it shows a little bit of the character of this group, and that's a testament to them. When things seem to be their most difficult, they have a way of rallying around one another and looking to be at their best.
Five on the clock, and Ilgauskas kicks to Mills. Lets it go from deep. Cannon shot is off. Here's the Lakers with the ball. Trailing by 13. And he overshot that one, missing.
Wow, what a rough second half for him shooting the basketball. Maybe you adopt a pass-first mentality at this rate.
Got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock to the left side wing. Ilgauskas against O'Neal. And there's the bucket from Brandon.
I'll tell you what, the energy in this arena, you can feel it.
Big time. I mean, it's amazing. Their crowd letting them hear it. And that's always inspiring. They want to see this thing get wrapped up.
And so it's Cleveland taking care of business in this one. A confident win, and one where they clearly showed the greater effort.
Yeah, I mean, it was a solid performance, particularly here at home. I think they built off that edge of being here and playing with just a little more confidence than their opponent.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan along with our terrific 2K Sports crew, thanking you.